Wendy. September 24th. I'm on my way to the gym. It's a full moon. Behind the tree. But I'm gonna take y'all with me today. Let's go. Shout out to Nexus 5, man. Jay Holler. This is my favorite wall to stretch out on. You know what I'm saying?
So it was Monday. Norman's International Chest Day, but I had back today on my split. It's also Monday Night Football. It's special Monday Night Football because my team, the Bucks, are playing. So take y'all through that. If you don't know, I'm sitting in the sauna right now. Yeah, I just want to take y'all through my day. Name this vlog later. I think this part two. I don't think I did one in a while. It's been a while. So yeah, I'm gonna take y'all through my day, man. Show y'all my meals and meal prep. Hope y'all enjoy. Sometimes you just gotta let the birds talk. So two questions I get a lot of is, what do I need to do to lose weight? Let me train with you and let tell me what to do. Anybody could tell you what to do, but it's really on you to actually get in the gym and try the shit out. If you don't try it out and see how it feel on you, it ain't never gonna work. And the other question I get a lot of is, how long should I work out? What's too long, what's too short of a workout? And again, it's all on you. You can't say how you feel. You can't say how working a certain body part feels if you don't get in there and do it, man. You gotta get in there and work out. So yeah, it's my two pointers for this video. You gotta get in there and work out. And you gotta experiment. It's almost like cooking. Getting in shape is like cooking. Anybody can cook fried chicken. But is it gonna taste good? That's what we having for the week. Gonna measure it out.
beautiful view.
Thank you for cleaning the house, though.
Class music.
Come and sit, spleen. Your adrenal glands sit on top of your babies. Are we okay with that?
Yes.
Now, some of you are way too young to know. What is that slide right there? Well, first of all, it's got a game of adrenal gland. Come on, what's that look like?
That's my partner back there, man.
Okay, agony girl, which one does glucagon come from? Alpha or beta, giggles. Alpha or beta is glucagon.
Oh, alpha.
Yeah, because that's the one thing you remember. You go, this is agony.
No,
because
insulin is beta. I remember that too.
Okay.
I was there at that point.
So, ready? Which one do you want to do first? Insulin or glucagon before I get in trouble again?
Insulin.
So, production side is beta cells, correct? Target site for us is general body cells, for Evan,
liver.
And then action is decreased blood glucose.
So, you got done with class, man. I be having a ball in there. So, two classes a day, a lecture in the lab, and then on Wednesday, I have a lecture only, so two classes I'm taking, and then the other one's online, but it is about 3:30 right now, so I'm about to go to the house, get changed up, ready for this football game, take y'all with me, man.
Thank you.
catch up, man. Listen to it on the way home. Good game, though. A lot of people stay right here and don't even come out to this motherfucker, so. Represent. In the vlog off here. Had to beat this traffic, man, cause win or lose, traffic is gonna be fucking crazy. So, in the vlog right here, man. Hope y'all enjoy these views.